Maximal, it's Maximal. Primal, welcome back to... Okay, there you go. Yeah, welcome back to Morrowind. So, I just need to... This... Oh god, this is not enough.
I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
There we go. Right, so what's in the book then? Where's the book? There we go. Wait, what do you mean fat legs drop off? What? I do not understand this. Oh, in old. Down there, so if I turn this way, yep. Sounds about right. Now, to be fair, that's fine with me. Whoops, got stuck there. Is my inventory full up with... It is, isn't it? Yeah, and I need to sell some stuff. There's some stuff here. I don't need all of this, do I? Does it weigh? How much is it worth? 40? Now I could definitely move a lot faster thanks to it. Let's sell the diamond then. I've got a few things I don't need. I've got to get rid of this moon sugar, I don't need it. Let's see, what if I eat it? Oh. Okay, so I managed to get more than the best offer I could get, at least for now in my case. I just want to know what is in my inventory. What is this? What does this do? Equip. Oh, it's a helmet.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
I don't know who that's for. Oh, you want to know, it's the potion stuff. That's what's made my fatigue so great at the moment. Gee, whoops. Hang on. Where's the map? That direction, so I need to go up here. Or at least that way. When I get the chance. But no, that means that I can walk faster. Which is great, because that's something we kind of want to do, don't we? So... that's good, this has actually given me a nice little boost. I like this often. This sort of speed is how you should be going anyway. But it's like, no. Hey, what's going on? Hang on. Have I not got a sword on? Wait, why have I not got a sword? What's going on? Flame sword and a dragon scale fit, nothing that'll be good because then I can defend myself better. Yeah, I've got to keep going this direction. I need to get my luck up more. That's almost up, which is great. Level up and then I can... because as a whole I need to level up a bit, so I've got to get the leveling up. And it's going to be jumping on the way there, because to me, I feel like that's giving me... oh, okay, here we go. It's gone back down. It's a shame. But no, the thing is, the jumping should give me athletic and athletic boost, so that should hopefully give me what I need to, you know, get stuff sorted. Because realistically, I need to be able to level up, because if not, I'm never going to make any progress. You know, so I do need to try and... nice, there we go, 25, great, keep it up. I went by it apparently, so it's over this way. It's over there, so I've got to keep going. I'm just going to go straight forward roughly and I'll be there. I did forget there was a swamp place. I was wondering where like we were going, but apparently, you know, that makes sense. There is something over there, so let me head to this, because if there's a city, which I think that is a town, but let me just double check. Yes, it is. Perfecto.
Talk with you? Something tells me I might regret it.
Hang on, let's look at the thing. I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm also gonna get rid of that mean sugar. I don't need it. How much does it actually weigh? What happens if I eat it? Done. I'm going to save, because if something happens, then I can... I'm going to try and bribe. If that doesn't work, I'm going to try and kill and fight.
About time, I don't
both fight, then I can take the money off you. Oh, hang on. Where's the sword? I don't think what I'm doing is right, but at the same time, I'll do what I must.
It's about time I had some fun.
Getting knocked down. Kill him, then if they won't share me the artifacts, I'll do what I have to do. Well, I thought he said that's enough cringe, I mean. God, I think when you don't have stamina, you have more, you get knocked down more. I actually don't know how to do it in this game, unfortunately. That's kind of not good, but it is what it is. That's on me, sadly. But on the bright side, we just go this way. Look, I'll say this, we've done pretty good, I think. You know, we've managed to get into a 2v1 and we managed to come out unscathed. I think that's a bonus for everybody. Nah, we'll go this way. We don't need to go across the bridge. But I went alright. That's going alright. Yeah, we killed a vendor and a cat, but you know, I think we went pretty well. I do think if I restart myself, I could get my money back. I'll spend hundreds. Actually, how much money do I have now? That's a point. I do want to. Oh, I don't have much money on me. Oh, I do. Oh, no, I do. Thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. I wonder if that was my money I took off him, because if not, then it's like, where the fuck did it go? I just gotta keep jumping because this athletic. Hang on, let me. Loading it. Okay, hang on. Let me do a little weight game. 1 hour. We're almost there at least, so there's that. Now I've got to find sugar lips and then we should be good to go. Nope.
Don't stand about. Get moving.
You know what? I deserve that. I do deserve that, and I didn't think I'd get in trouble for it. I thought I'd be okay. But, you know what, that's fair enough. I mean, it makes sense, because I did, you know, attack. I'm just surprised how they knew. I mean, how would they have known? Because it was inside a shop. No one was there. I killed both the witnesses, unless they found the body and traced it back to me, which... Oh, I still got my money as well, like... You'd think they would take my money at least and be like, right, we're going to take what we can to compensate. I just wonder if I'd eat it, because why not? Alright, so it should be this way then. Gotta keep jumping, get acrobatics back, which is annoying that you lose a lot. I think that's a bit like 10 days. I don't think you're gonna lose that much athleticness.
Can you even be trusted?
There's something here. There we go. Hope this is worth it. Sneeze. Ugh, God damn it.
Alright, I'm listening.
Yep, I did what you wanted. Okay. Seems about right. Nice. Somewhere over here apparently is where the manor is. I wonder if it's the person I killed from before. It's becoming more like bloody GTA, old GTA Scrolls 3 or whatever now the way it's going. Bear in mind that I'm not really, you know, I'm not trying to get like become an ass here. That's not my intention. But I'm doing what I have to do to progress and get stronger. If it means killing everybody, then it is what it is. Where is it? I can't get in, shit. Okay, we might be stuck. This is not good, because I actually can't get in. It shouldn't even be that complex, it should literally be easy to use. Is there a way? Here's Ella. Who would have a key? Because that isn't going to work. So what we're going to have to do then is quickly go back to Sugar Lips and ask. Probably have to wrap up the party anyway. Before we do that, I'll just quickly ask. Because if not, then we're stuck and we're going to have to do other missions for a bit. Because I can't do that unless I have... You know, the power, and I don't have the material to do it. It's annoying, because like I said, you know, I want to level up, but it's not like... This is kind of is difficult. Well, no, it is difficult to do. But let's go in here, talk again. Let's see if I can get to say about what about a key. Is there a key option? Because if there's a key somewhere, I'll get it. I'll try the rest too, but...
Khajiit has nothing to say to you.
Hello.
Hail. I don't know.
Okay. I think we need to do some other jobs. So, right, next part then, we'll continue on with the game, and I'm hoping we'll figure something out, because if not, then it's going to be a fun ride. So, see you all then. Take care. See ya.